Security Breach. I made a post on why, on what's going to be going on for the couple of days, because I have to keep doing mining a skyblock. But besides that, let's just get into Security Breach again, because Security Breach so far has been very fantastic. Recent save, yes. What was my recent save? I don't know. Jesus Christ.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your minimap at a security office. Be safe.
Alright, Freddy. Going through with it, I guess. I don't know what we're doing. What were we doing? Oh god, there's something. Wait, what? There's a way up there. Oh! Hey! Wait a second, run! Slide. Bro, what?
Well,
listen, doesn't that hurt?
You are near the fizzy fast syrup vat. You should be able to find your way to the main kitchen from here.
Okay, huh? I didn't like that. I didn't like that one bit. I did not like that freaking whatever that freaking thing was. Am I crouching? No. I couldn't tell if I was crouching. So how short this man is. Looking for secrets. Oh, I can hide in these. What would I need to do that? Where? Oh, Chica's out there. Oh, hey, how about, no. Fizzy Faz. Why does it sound like she's near? She does like a weird. She does like a weird whoop around the area. Why is she just. I was about to say, why is she just stuck there? What? No! God dang it. And I got past her on that first one. Are you serious? I'm glad I saved. That was unfair. What? She just teleported behind me. The frick was I supposed to do? Save again. I want to keep that fizzy pass, whatever that is. It's not letting me save. Yes. Alright. I want you to keep that. What? Hello? Keyboard? Keyboard! Alright. No, they can't. Run. Got it. Hey, that's kind of creepy. Aw.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
Really?
Chica,
I can't see.
There's only one security door. What? How is that supposed to happen?
Yeah, that's what I'm
Chica
saying.
Loves pizza.
Oh, Chico loves pizza. Okay.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System.
Okay.
Congratulations. You have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply.
Bruh.
Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots.
Well, we're making a pizza.
Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
I'm seeing it on the side up there. Okay, add sauce.
It is now time for some cheese.
Cheese, yeah. Alright. Door power. Oh, it's showing the door power on the side. That's not a good thing.
Don't worry.
You're safe. I'm not safe of you. You jump scared me the last time. What parrots are you talking about? I don't think I have parrots. I don't think Gregory has parrots. Meat.
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
Not meat stuff? Oh. It's really slow.
Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your
experience?
Time to bake. An oven would be ideal.
No, I thought an oven wouldn't be ideal. I see a freaking, what's it called? I see a duffel bag. I couldn't remember what it was called. Shut up, Chica. Watch your paws. No.
Delicious. To ensure a safe and timely delivery, our cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional
trash
charges may apply.
Oh. Cutscene? Pizza? Oh, hey.
Pizza.
Oh my. Yo. Bro, man, just destroyed.
Your pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your service? Pick two that apply.
I wouldn't rate anything. Alright. Let's save since we have the, Yeah, since we have the key card and we don't want to lose the key card. Oh crap, no. Yes, there. Over three secure. Exit to docks. I'm not gonna worry about the duffel bag.
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
What? How do I return to you? The frick was that? Oh, yeah, cameras. Cameras.
Where are you?
Where's Chica going? I'm right there.
Staff only.
Chica, you go away? Alright, she's coming back. Gotta take a look, gotta make sure where she is on the cameras. Where is she? So a lot of map bots. I mean, not map bots, mop bots, whatever those things are. Security bots.
Your family is looking for you.
Where is she?
Where are you?
Where are you? Hey, look, I can see myself. Seriously though, where is this woman? I can hear her, but where is she?
Staff only.
See, I hear her, but where? Maybe she's on the other side of the wall. It's not giving me any cues on if she's nearby. So I'm trying to get out of here like safely.
Our friendly security staff can help.
Oh my. Keyboard. Keyboard, come on.
This area is off limits.
There's so many bots. Oh no. do I need to go? Over there, maybe.
Take a map.
Out of my way.
Wait, what? Oh! Vanessa got us. That stupid map bot, bro. Come on. That's not fair, the map bot got us!
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Yeah, look at all this.
Freddy, are you there?
Freddy!
I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever,
oh, hey.
Gregory.
What?
Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time.
You're the one that's here.
You are going to wait right there and lost and found until your parents or the police arrive.
Hello. It's Bunny.
Are you having fun yet?
Fanny, no, I'm not having fun. Shoot, I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna collect this gift. What's going on? What's going on? Screwdriver. Huh? What's the sound? What's that sound? Also, really?
Staff.
Who? You can't see me. What's that sound? Oh, that's what that sound is. Fanny? Fanny can walk around here. Look at her freaking just skipping around. What the?
Gregory.
Freddy.
Gregory?
Help! The rabbit lady found me.
If you get this man to come to the Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor, I piled up some boxes
Roxy
so you can hop over the construction fence and find me.
Roxy Raceway. Wait, what?
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
Freddy doesn't sound well. Jesus Christ, this elevator is killing my frames. Oh, behind me. Where is Roxy Raceway? Phaser blast. Roxy Wesa said he said on the second floor. Wait, how do I get up there? Okay, my thing's at full battery. It's not really showing me where things are, Matt. Stomach hurts. Oh, my stomach really hurts.
Are you having fun yet?
What the flip? There's a safe spot over there. Oh, my stomach's really hurting. Hey. Yeah, phaser blast. What? Sorry, this area is closed. What? Traction is closed. Is it phaser blast? Oh, Roxy Raceway. It's right here. Oh. The foot, man. Just came out of nowhere. Level 4 security pass.
Are you having fun yet?
No, Vanny, if who's the one that's calling me? No. This is no fun. I cannot see a single thing. No Monsies. Oh, we're out of door with no Mon. Oh, we just went around in a circle. No. Oh, we can't get around there. Dang it. Walk. I think those are the boxes right there. Oh, it is. Yes.
Are you having fun yet?
I have to. Hold on, I'll be right back. Wait, is that Freddy? Oh, I didn't even notice he was down there. Looking for secrets. No Monsies. Oh, okay.
Freddy! Are you okay?
There you Oops. Are.
I got stuck. Oh, crap.
I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is Jump down on. Under the main oh, I can. Stage. Normally, the stage lift takes me down there after every concert.
Yeah, it's probably squishing out.
That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Okay. I'll do my rest. The frick. What even happened to. Okay. I don't even know why. I didn't get anything from that. So I'm guessing he just missed his charge, so he's not charged and he can't. something's wrong with him. Probably Vanny. Vanny probably did something. Roxy? Where am I trying to get to? Question. Alright, going to the staff party. I don't want to stick around after my 14-hour shift, but I don't want to get laid off. I don't show up. Okay, what? Okay. Find a backstage pass in the rehearsal room. Now, where would that be? I see a door over there. The bot's gonna come around. Or her. No!
Sneak away.
Huh? How did I get out of that? How? She's getting close to me.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever. Are you lost?
What? Are you serious? Are you serious? That's unfair. I heard her sniffing for me, bro. How is that fair? Alright, Freddy. We're still gonna try finding that ass of yours.
Are you lost?
Yes, in fact, I am. Okay, I didn't even see Roxy. No, are you serious? What the heck? How is she seeing through? She's seeing through walls. What the heck is going on here? This is stupid. I hate Roxy. No. I hate her. Why? Why does she have to be so stupid? She can sniff you out and she's just persistent as frick. What is her problem? Come on now.
Are you lost?
Shut up. I don't want to hear it. Am I just like supposed to run away from her? What? She can see through walls. Chica, what is it you want? No! Where was I supposed to run? Where am I supposed to run to? That's the only way to escape her is to run. There's no other way you can go. You can't hide from her. She's too persistent. Well, apparently she could just sniff you out, because apparently robots definitely have smelling abilities. Yeah, definitely. They're robots. They're not even, what, that doesn't even make any sense.
Are you lost?
That doesn't make any sense! It's a crazy woman. No, you can't. Anytime you try helping, you just kill me. Jerk.
I'm the best!
No, you're not! Oh, my. God dang it. No, in fact, you are not the best. You are the worst. I hate you. Are you serious? You can't even hide from her. I tried. Try to hide from her. No.
Are you lost?
Shut up. I don't want to hear that every time. Shut up. You can't hide from her. Away. What's the point of going back here? Nope. No, thank you. Trying to listen out for the robot. She's gonna find me.
I bet you don't even have friends.
Are you serious?
That's so stupid! You can't run from her! You can't hide, you can't do anything. What am I supposed to do? I'm trying to get through it, but I literally can't get through the whole thing without the security bot finding me once. I got past Roxy the first time, it was luck. I had to wait for her to go all the way back there and then run. This is stupid. It's so stupid.
Are you lost?
Roxy is the worst character out of all of them, I swear to God. Because Chica's not even that... Chica doesn't even do this. Chica doesn't even do this, and it's so stupid. You're not trying to help nothing. You're just trying to kill me. Okay. If I get caught by one bot, it's literally over. Because Roxy, you can't hide from Roxy, you can't run from Roxy. Roxy is too persistent. And he's gonna circle back around, right? Yep, okay. Just one right there. Yeah, that one's coming back. Bro, hide. Wait, is she over here? No. No! I ran right into her. God dang it. How am I supposed to get past this area? How am I supposed to get past this area? Huh? Tell me. How? The security bots are even annoying. Come on now. I just wanted to get past, but the security bots are like, oh, look at this kid. This kid's in here. Let me just scream for help for no reason. God dang it, man.
Are you lost?
See, the funny thing is, they jump scare you, but they can't kill you. But then the robots can kill you.
You can't hide forever.
Yes, I can. Well, of course, not with you around. Persistent looking. Be so persistent for no reason. Wait for her to go back there. Thank you. spot. This area is so hard to get through. Robot's coming right now. Yep. Alright. Yeah, wait for him to circle around like that, and then let him go over there. Do not look behind you. Let him circle around. I don't know why I'm still collecting these things, because I keep losing them every freaking time. I'm trying to listen out for it, or yeah, look for that. Wait for them to go back. There you go. Bro, these noises I'm making are just so dumb. Right here. There's like two bots that come right around in here. Bruh. No, I can't. Which way am I supposed to be going? I feel like I've been here before. I've been going backwards the whole time, I think. stressful.
He said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Hey, flashlight battery upgrade. Can't actually look at my battery though for some reason. It won't let me. It won't let me see my battery. A duffel bag. And there's a thing. Understudy. What can it?
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Could you, like, stop being so dang loud? Find the lift controls in the backstage office. Alright. Save my spot so I don't lose my crap. I have a feeling like Roxy or something will be through the door. Nope. Oh, we're back in this spot. Let's put back at the beginning of the game. Jesus Christ. What am I supposed to be doing here?
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Brady, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it.
How do you know?
If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
All right. Backstage, help Freddy lock the door.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Over here.
Vanny. Come on, start moving, I dare you.
Over here.
Ah. Where is she? Oh. I'm watching these two. I can hear him.
Jump down!
Freddy, you saved me! I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
All right, Freddy. Freddy, what was that? Oh, 10. Jesus Christ. Fallen? Okay, you are. Oh, yay. We got level 3 security badge, so we can go level 3 areas. Jesus Christ. Does not like rendering. Hey, buddy. That looks really creepy. Without the light, it looks really, really creepy. I won't leave Freddy alone. It's like real life, though. I run faster than most people. Or should I say walk faster? I actually walk faster than other people. I don't usually run. Huh. Freddy. Alright, where do I need to go?
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony.
Oh, I think I see it.
Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. Or I will wait here.
Okay, where
the booth is on the third floor.
Sneak away.
Ah, what? No. I can't run.
Sneak away.
Yeah, I will. Save myself up here.
Why are there so many security barriers now? Are you wrong?
Yes! No! Dang it, Chica! 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 You can use distract enemies, they can be pink kitty rides or anything else that causes noise. Well, I know that. I knew the bots can be distracted. Are you serious? She's right there.
Are you lost?
This area is off limits.
it! What the heck, man? You can access your security cameras at any point by bringing up your flash watch. Well, I know that. God, I have to get past Chica. Why is Chica was just sitting there, is my question. I mean, I think I have to make a distraction and then run. Are you serious? The spawner right...
Sneak away.
Should have seen that coming. God dang it, my stamina sucks. I hate this. Why does my stamina have to suck so much? What does I say? If anyone's trying to seize you from far away, you can hide, but they might not know exactly where you are, but they will search for you. Go away. She's looking right at me. I need her to go away.
I bet you don't even
know. Why is Chica right there? No! Bruh, I can't run from her! She's just like Roxy now. Are you serious? I can't get away from her. Bruh. I do not like these animatronics, bro. They're too persistent. They're way too persistent, man. Like, look at this one! What are you doing? Get out of here. Chica's, like, more persistent now. What the heck, man?
Sneak away.
What do you think I'm doing? Shut up. I don't care if it's staff only. Monty, no you're not. All you want to do is ground pound me into the ground. The frick? Alright. You just gotta get past Chica, but I don't know how that's supposed to freaking happen! I am something. I am a human being. Shut up. Freaking, of course you saw me!
You can't hide forever.
Of course Roxy's also here. I can't actually look. No, you don't, Monty.
Don't be scared.
Chica.
For
should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
You're the best. You will find him first. Are you lost?
Alright, that's where I'm going to end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, hit the bell to notify every time I upload, and screw this game. This game's getting old. I'm sorry. No. Seriously? You can't even hide from her.